Right, so straight back to England. Do you guys know who Prince Harry is? What a prick. A lot of Americans think that English people like the royal family. Like, fuck that, they're spending all our fucking money. This is a song about when Prince Harry joined the army and he did like a TV, or no, it was with a newspaper. He did an interview with a newspaper explaining how killing people in Afghanistan was just like playing a computer game. Wow. A great thing to do if you're in a position of power, isn't it? Fucking idiot. Harry's in a helicopter way above the desert, shooting at the ground below with an automatic weapon, and he's so high that he's not sure what he's even shooting at. Sergeant Major told him it's probably Afghanistan. And Harry's so brave, he's so courageous, he's been bragging all about it in today's newspapers. It didn't feel like murder when he sent them to the grave. It was just like he was playing a computer game. People say my songs are simple and that they lack depth and meaning. I get criticised for singing about exactly what I'm thinking. But here's a message that I haven't hidden in a song. War is bad and killing is wrong. Yeah. Who likes war? No. Who likes war today? War. I tried to send myself to a couple of wars and be like, guys, how you doing? We just want to know where Harry is. Where is Harry? Harry is there. Sorry, laughing at my own jokes. Harry's at a birthday party, dressed up as a Nazi. Harry's getting blown by a stripper in a jacuzzi. And Harry didn't inherit anything from his father's side. Oh, poor Prince Charles will get missed out when dear old mother dies. But Harry's photogenic, he's media conscious. He pretends to understand the wants and needs of the public. Way up in the palace, his royal highness, playing it from the bottom, that he doesn't have the foggiest. People say my songs are political, slightly controversial. Don't do it on purpose, I just say what I want to, or I just